Select if you are left or right-handed. Select if you... Adjust the height to match how tall you are. Adjust the height to match how tall you are. The following steps will confirm that you are positioned correctly within the tracking area. This shape represents the tracking area of the camera. The PlayStation camera tracks the VR headset and PlayStation VR aim controller. To play Farpoint, you must be within the tracking area. If the controller or the VR headset go outside of the tracking area, they cannot be tracked. If you get near the edge or the tracking is lost, this shape will appear in game to guide you back into position. For best tracking, the PlayStation camera should be located above your TV. For best tracking, the PlayStation camera should be located above your TV.
Hello, planet Earth. I'm Eva Tyson, one of the 230 scientists and engineers stationed up here on the Pilgrim. Regular viewers of this live feed will notice I am not in my traditional t-shirt and socks. I am in a spacesuit. And that is because today, I am going home. And joining me on that homeward flight is one of my colleagues, Dr. Grant Moon.
Hi. It's actually pretty incredible because we've both been aboard the Pilgrim for 3 months. But because there are so many people up here studying the anomaly, this is actually the first time that Dr. Tyson and I have met. So, hello, Dr. Tyson.
Oh, hello, Dr. Moon.
I'm sure it goes without saying, I'm a specialist in a branch that applies the laws of physics and chemistry to analyze the genesis and demise of various nebulae in the universe. Observable objects, atomic particles, all the way up. Pretty much anything on the candela and thermodynamic temperature scales. It includes aspects of astronomy and cosmology as well, but it's actually more complex than that, so...
He's a star expert.
using that would save a lot of space on my resume.
It really would.
And for those of you who are new to this, our ship is here to analyze a very special wave of radiation. We're all here just for that. Now, the universe is full of solar radiation, but what makes this radiation so special is that it has no discernible source. Masses of energy pouring into the universe from nowhere. So you can see why we're all so fascinated by it.
Limitless energy. Forever. Now, if we look out the window, you should be able to see the shuttle that's coming to pick us up. The Wanderer. Named after the poem.
Wanderer returns.
And if we link to the pilot's POV camera, you'll get a good view of the entire station, as well as the radiation anomaly behind us.
And if we're lucky, we should just be able to see the Big Dipper off to the side, too.
Here we go.
Wanderer, this is Pilgrim. We're ready for you in the airlock. Please activate your auto-docking sequence.
Roger that, Pilgrim. This is Wanderer. Auto-docking sequence engaged.
Thank you, Wanderer. You're looking good. Wanderer, we're having some difficulty syncing with your docking gear. Your guidance system will take care of your side, but I think we're gonna need a second over here.
Roger that, Pilgrim. Waiting on you.
That's it. Keep it coming.
Wait. Sync is still not working. We're gonna try a manual reboot. Stand by. Still nothing. Command, any different on your end?
This is Command. Now we got the same reading here. Now sync. We need an engineer to go out and fix the docking mechanism.
No, it's not a big deal. Wanderer, we're in our EMU suits. We can just open the airlock manually and boost over to you.
Dr. Tyson, I'd rather do this by the book.
This is by the book. Look, we tether to the Pilgrim, boost over to the shuttle, reattach there, release the first tether. It's a simple walk. If we wait to schedule an engineer, we'll be stranded here another week, and the Wanderer will be stuck waiting out there. Are you married?
That is not a useful question here.
Well, there are people I want to get home to, so...
Command, does this sit right with you?
Tethered walk is okay with us, Dr. Moon. Your call.
Good. Wanderer, please maintain your position and prepare for manual boarding. I guess we're taking a walk.
Roger, holding position.
Okay. I'm opening the outer hatch.
Tethers are attached.
So your name, it's, seriously Dr. Moon?
Yeah, but for all the playground teasing, look where I am right now. God. Look at it.
60 yards out.
Wait. What the hell is that?
Pilgrim, this is Eva. Are you seeing this?
Careful. Five. Six on.
Cass, location report, now.
Location unknown. Analyzing atmospheric composition. 23% nitrogen, 2% oxygen, 12% helium. Warning, 63% unknown elements. Use the highlighter stick to move. forward.
Pilgrim, this is Wander. Come back. I say again, this is Wander Actual. Pilgrim, do you copy?
Thank you. Fuck me!
Assault rifle. The UEP assault rifle is the standard issue rifle for UEP personnel. It provides a high rate of fire and unlimited ammo, but can overheat. Keep an eye on the integrated heat gauge.
Dr. Moon, Dr. Tyson, this is Wanderer. Do you copy?
Thank you.
assist holographic file recovery, please locate and scan all fragments. Press the highlighted button to scan the area. Press the highlighted button to scan the area.
Alive. Dr. Moon, Dr. Tyson, if you can hear this, stay where you are. I'll find you.
Hello? Is someone there? Cass, log this.
locate and scan all fragments.
Variances. They must be swaying from 8 or 9 to like 6.
What's your suit on those rocks? We don't know what kind of pathogens might exist here. We can't afford a breach.
You know, I bet this place isn't even on the star charts.
Come on. We have to keep moving.
Scan all fragments.
Storm. I'm getting a low-level reading over in that direction. Over there. Could be another survivor.
How far?
Hard to be sure. Maybe we should stay put.
Hey, no, look at me. We have enough emergency rations to get us anywhere the Pilgrim is. We are not staying here. Survivors keep moving, okay?
Okay. Let's do it.
Cass, make sure you log all this.
Recording. controller over the ammo to pick it up. Move the controller over the ammo to pick it up. Move the controller over the ammo to pick it up. Guided rocket. The UEP assault rifle has an integrated guided rocket launcher. Use the targeting laser to guide the rockets to the designated target. The UEP assault rifle can hold a total of 5 guided rockets. Press the highlighted button to fire the secondary weapon. Press the highlighted button to fire the secondary weapon. Partial data recovery complete. New holographic files are available to view.
Playback. All recovered files. Is it the Pilgrim?
No. No, but it's a piece of it. Must have broken off from the main station on entry.
I guess we found our power source.
Hello? Anyone inside? Come on.
Strip off the casings. We can use these to boost our signal. You prep them. I'll patch into the comms unit. All yours, Dr. Moon.
Hey, something weird here.
What?
These batteries. They're all at 1% power.
That's plenty. 1% is enough for 6 months.
Yeah, but why are they all depleted?
Hello?
Sounds like interference.
You're right. Probably a shit ton of EMR out here.
How do we contact anyone?
We keep trying. Survivors keep moving. Pilgrim, this is Dr. Tyson and Dr. Moon. Come back. Pilgrim, if you can read us, we don't know our location. We're down to our last emergency rations, but we found a HAB unit. There are extra rations here to keep us going. We're alive. Are you? Please come back.
Eva. We need to take a break. Been going for hours. Here. It's the last one for my soup. Some kind of strawberry goo. Sorry. Thought the cap was closed.
It's all right.
Well, that's it.
What do you mean?
When the Pilgrim broke up on entry, it left a trail of debris just like this, right? We found one piece because we're sitting in it. But if we can find the next few pieces, we can calculate the speed and trajectory of the station. We can figure out where the Pilgrim crashed.
Are you sure about this?
Not very, but it's what we got. I'm gonna follow the trail of debris. You keep trying the radio. Make sure you keep this door locked.
Are we expecting company?
Just do it, okay?
Okay, Eva. I'm right behind you. Dr. Tyson, if you can hear this, I'm following the trail of debris.
activity detected.
Yes. Suit status.
Suit integrity is stable. Place the controller directly on top of the weapon in the world to pick it up. Shotgun. The UEP tactical shotgun provides maximum stopping power at close range. It features semi-automatic fire with a 7-round capacity and an integrated grenade launcher. Controller up and over your shoulder to switch weapons. To reload, press the highlighted button.
Bigger do these things get?
cabin temperature increasing. Cooling system engaged. launcher. The UEP tactical shotgun has an integrated grenade launcher. The high explosive grenades explode 3 seconds after being fired, or instantly if they hit an enemy. The UEP tactical shotgun can hold a total of 10 grenades. and scan all fragments.
Thank you.
That's another piece of the Pilgrim.
Alert. Movement detected. Multiple sources, multiple directions.
That's another piece of the Pilgrim.
Movement detected. Multiple directions.
Thank you.
got something here.
Pilgrim.
Damn it.
What?
Hold on. We may have a problem. I need to take a closer look.
I don't get it. It's definitely one of the Pilgrim's boosters. So what happened to the rest of the station? All speed and trajectory evidence say it should be right here. What happened to it?
I got a theory. What if it just skimmed here, like a stone? That would put the final crash site another, what, maybe 15, 16 clicks away?
I'll crunch the numbers. Can you stretch your rations that far?
Yeah, I'm good.
I purged the hab, by the way. Pressure's holding. It's actually pretty comfortable here.
Okay. But we're not staying. Grant, I have a little emergency here.
What is it?
I think I may be going insane with boredom.
I do know we're in the middle of the most fascinating scientific opportunity in human history.
Yeah, I know. But I still wish they would put an FM station in these helmets. I need some drive time.
The only station you get out here is me. And my singing voice? Let's just say most people would choose boredom over torture.
You know I have to make you sing now, right?
I warn you, I only know the lyrics to Delamitri songs.
Delamitri? Well, that shot's fired because I happen to love Delamitri.
No, you don't.
I do.
No one loves Delamitri.
I do, and no one in the entire universe knows that except for you.
I don't know. Seems like husband knowledge, right? Are you there? Hey, look up at the stars, will you? It's incredible. No one in human history has seen the universe from this position. Isn't that crazy?
Pretty crazy.
You know, we could just bet in and set up an outpost.
How do the rations look?
Actually, there seem to be a lot of rotten packs. And I mean a lot. 90% maybe. Was the Pilgrim due a resupply?
I don't know. They're rotten?
Yeah, but the honeys are all fine, so we should...
Okay. Now how about, you just quickly sing me all of Delamitri's greatest hits?
Oh, you're in it now, my friend. Look around your world, pretty baby. Is it ever?
To assist holographic file recovery, please locate and scan all fragments.
Okay, well, it's official. There are other survivors. Someone's been trying to boost their radio signal with this setup here. To reach us, I guess. Maybe I should wait, see if they come back.
Pretty beat up. Could be abandoned.
Yeah. Okay. Well, then I'll use it to boost my signal. Let's see if we can reach them that way.
Dr. Tyson, Dr. Moon,
I found your comms relay. Do you copy now? Damn it.
and scan all fragments.
Jesus Christ. Oh, this is high.
You okay up there?
Yeah. Yeah, I just gotta hug the wall and try not to die.
Steady. Watch your footing. Don't rush this.
Believe me, I have zero intention of rushing right now. Thank you.
This can't be good.
Scan all fragments.